Rituals of Rented Island is the name of the exhibition at the Whitney. It's a look at 20 artists who were working in New York City during that decade of the 70s. My piece in the exhibition is from 1980. It's called Skysaver, and it's about the period of time where I was teaching art to emotionally disturbed adults. And I began to think a lot about how society has treated mental illness, and I began to interweave several thoughts into this multimedia solo performance. I teach a variety of courses at Pratt. One of my favorites is the puppetry course. Compared to 5 years ago, the students that I have now understand they're living in the middle of an art community, an art neighborhood that's growing and growing. Pratt has become more and more dynamic and is more of an art center now than it ever was.